Crime victims. America has more than 2 million victims of violent crimes each year, and another 12 million are victims of property crime. That's why the president has made April 18th through 23rd National Crime Victims' Rights Week, a week set aside to promote the laws, policies, and programs that help the victims of crimes. At Crime Stoppers, we know about crime victims. There's a victim behind every crime we solve, and you can help. Visit CrimeStoppersUSA.org.